Oye, los contras. ¡Qué maldito picheo de campeón!
The final score of game two, the Nassau Lions 5, the Bronx Broncos 3. With the win, the Lions will move on to play Suffolk at 3 p.m. tomorrow in game four, while the Broncos will move on to take on Queensborough Community College at 12 noon. Be sure to join us tomorrow for the second round of the NJCAA Division III Baseball Championships.